Fried rice is a dish of cooked rice that has been stir-fried in a frying pan and is usually mixed with other ingredients such as eggs, vegetables, seafood, or meat. It is often eaten by itself or as an accompaniment to another dish. As a homemade dish, fried rice is typically made with ingredients left over from other dishes, leading to countless variations. Following is how to make simple and easy egg fried rice for breakfast.